This morning, the giving has already begun. The 15th annual Give to the Max Day kicked off about 6 hours ago.
I love this day. The one-day drive connects Minnesotans with more than 4,000 nonprofits and schools that are looking for a little extra support. With 17 and a half hours left to go, donations have been pouring in by the second and now closing in near $14 million. Wow. Cece is live in Brooklyn Park right now, showing us just one way you can give back today as well. Hey, Cece.
Hey guys, I'm actually here at Second Harvest, and as you can see and probably hear behind me, so much has changed since I last talked to you. Volunteers are here in full force packing boxes to later go out today. And to talk a little bit more about Second Harvest mission, I'm here today with CEO Alton O'Toole. Thanks for being here.
Good morning. Happy Give to the Max Day.
Yeah, so can you kind of talk about Second Harvest mission and why today is so important?
Our mission is to end hunger together, and today is a day when the community comes together to make our mission happen. And for, you know, Second Harvest Heartland, it's so important, the Hunger Relief Network for sure, but all the nonprofits in the state. It's our biggest day of giving.
For sure, and I know earlier you were talking about how there's really a historic need right now for giving.
There is. We are seeing historic need in our community. I just talked to a partner in North Minneapolis the other day, and they're seeing a 65% increase year over year in food shelf visits. That means we need everyone to give to the max today. We need everyone to come to the table and make sure we get this community in a really healthy spot.
For sure, for sure. And can you too talk about some of your fundraising goals quickly today?
Our goal is to raise enough money for 2 million meals. In addition to, you know, our financial goals, we are packing to the max today. We have almost 300 volunteers in here. We have energy bright and early at 6 a.m. It's about 6:30 right now, and this team and this community is so great, and we're so grateful.
Perfect. Thank you so much for being here. And as you can see behind me, so much good happening here. I'll send things back to you. We already have great numbers, I'm told. So, Jason, Alicia.
Love to see that.